ओके स्टार्ट।
फ्रेंड एनिमीज इज अ कॉन्सेप्ट। गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड। फ्रेंड एनिमीज, फ्रेंड्स एंड एनिमीज इज अ कॉन्सेप्ट वेयर वी हैव फ्रेंड एनिमीज विच मीन्स दैट अ पर्सन विच अ पर्सन इज एक्टिंग लाइक अ फ्रेंड बट स्प्रेडिंग अ गॉसिप अबाउट यू टू द रेस्ट ऑफ द सराउंडिंग in this kind of species in our humanity is quite difficult to recognize because on the face they are good to us and general human think that he or she is a good person. How she or he can be that kind of person? So I think that it is hard to find these kind of species in real life.
I think that frenemies concept is good for an individual. Why is it good? Because I think that whenever, first of all, a frenemy is a very manipulative person by nature. So he tells your weakness to other people. He won't tell it in front of you. But somehow when you get to hear those weaknesses or those problems that you are having from your friend or anybody close to you, then you get to know about your weakness. So this good has been done to you by a frenemy instead of your close friend.
I agree to my friend's view. Actually, theoretically, I have observed it. Because in my life, in my army life, I have seen in the... at that time, I have posted in Secunderabad. Okay. At that time, I was... my office work is very lenient, very freestyle. There is no PT, no game period like that. You just go at 8 a.m. and come to home at 2 p.m. At that time, my superior is one Subedar Major. At that time, I was Sipai, right? So, he always used to... at that time, my service is also 10 years at that time. So, he always used to pinch me, go and have do some... bring some teas for us, like that, okay? Instead of my juniors also there at that time, but still he used to ask me to do serve the teas and all, okay, to all. At the time, I used to realize that it's my rank, that's because I am Sipahi, that's why I am doing, he is giving such a order to me. So at the time, mentally I should, I have kept a aim that I have to, get promoted, okay. At least some at that time I have given one JNE exam in our signal. For this I have prepared very well.
Bro,
okay,
we are discussing that we are not.
No, he criticized. No, he used to always pinch me. Okay,
yes, yes.
He is always
come
always
on the
pinch.
Pinpoint.
Okay, yes, yes. He used to criticize me every time. Okay, so at the time I used to. I have do very hard work and then I have passed the exam.
Yeah.
Okay, because of him, if he give me relax at the time, I should not achieve what I have done today.
The point represented by the friend, frenemies are good in a quiet way, but I partially accept this, that they bring up our bad phase of our personality, but they also do that. But they also gossip that those are not real about us. So it's quite a thing which we have to maintain distance from that, sufficient distance from that we can take advantage of that guy. Plus that and that he cannot affect us.
And according to my view, whatever you have said, that that would really create a relation contradiction between the two or more than two people. So like, if someone has something to say about someone, the other one, that he or she can directly go and say it over his face. So there should not be any third person that he or she should go and say him.
Friends, many a time what happens is that your close friend is so close to you that he is not able to tell you the truth. Whatever the weakness you are having, whatever habits he doesn't like about you. So, but the frenemies are those who are always trying to pinpoint your weaknesses, but they won't tell in front of you. But somehow you will get to listen to it from the third person, whereas close friend do not want to lose that relation with you, so they won't tell you this thing. That is why I think that keeping frenemies are also as important as having close friends and direct enemies.
Then my friend, I would say that you have got the wrong definition for the close friend. If your close friend is not saying your weaknesses in front of you,
there is some valid point in his idea. As our friends, sometimes the friends which are not too close, but they do not reveal our bad habits. But it is also not that good that if we heard from some third person, then we feel bad about our personality, what is going in our school or our colleges. So that is not good. So first we should recognize that that is very difficult to understand that who are our friend enemies and who are our real friends. If we recognize them, then we can get benefit of friend enemies also and our friend also.
If we are getting our bad side from the crowd, there is a issue called an ego issue which come up inside us, and that gives a negative direction toward the personality. Because in generally if I have or any of the person is, if he get whatever bad deeds or whatever bad phase he have in his personality, so his ego will come up and tell the crowd that I won't listen you because you cannot judge me.
Friends, the thing is that, first of all, ego issue that you are telling, that is an individual problem that one should, means it is up to oneself how he conducts himself and how he takes the ego issue. What I was trying to say when I said that close friend does not want to tell you about issues that you are having, because close friends, we usually make close friends that share similar traits to us. So most of the time what happens is that whatever you are liking in your best friend, maybe that best friend, your close friend, is also liking in you. But it may not be socially or means acceptable by the other people. So close friend won't tell you that thing because he is also enjoying that trait of yours, or he is also having one such issue. So that is what I meant when I said that close friends sometimes do not want to tell you the problem, might also be in depth with that problem.
And one should be enough mature to understand this, what is wrong and what is right. That he should not need a third person to tell him that you are doing wrong at this place or you are doing right. So I think the concept of frenemies are really, it's unthoughtful. I think it should not be here.
In my opinion, friend enemies are good, because if you have around with your close friends only, you can't go out of your comfort zone, right? So to know to improve yourself, you have to know your weak points so that you can work on this weakness.
Friends, so I think that friends have your back, they make you strong. Enemies are the one that makes you better and that keeps you focused. And I think frenemies would be those people that keep you alert all the time to whatever situation arrives.
Okay, give the conclusion.
Okay, who is going to do this? According to my view, the frenemies, the concept. Okay, the conclusion. I would rather say that to the conclusion part, that is, the frenemies is a thoughtful character. It should not be here.
Thank you.